put you in a log cabin somewhere in Aspen. Girl, ain't nothing to pay. Am I on camera? Hi everybody, this is Makita, and this is my first blog. This is mainly a video, and which is going to follow up with other videos that's really just following my hair journey. I just want to put it out there that my background is in nutrition, and so the regimen that I use incorporates a lot of stuff that you put in the body as well as you put on top of the body or on your hair. So it's just not all about good hair products. It's also about putting good vitamins and minerals, the right ones too, in your body, and also having a good healthy diet with lots and lots of water. So this is my hair, and as you can see, I cut it. It was actually a couple inches longer, and the first start is to get a good fresh haircut. Once you do that, you can just start all over. And just buy the right products and do the right things, and you can have long, pretty, healthy hair. And I'm gonna show you some products that I use in my next vlog. I'm gonna talk about my vitamins and minerals that are very important to have long, healthy hair. And also drinking a lot of water, and you know, just what food and diet, what your diet regimen should be. And my race is just pure black. So anybody can have long, pretty hair. Half of my hair, well, most of my hair is natural, and the rest is texturized. So I am in a transition stage right now. And a lot of people think that you should just cut your hair off, once you're going to the natural. But you don't have to do that. You can just make it a gradual change. And that's what I've been doing for the past 2 years. So anyway, this is my hair, and I'll show you the back of it. And as you can see, I have a lot of body. Black people should have movable hair. I don't care what anybody says. If it's not moving, you are not using the right hair product, or you're not using enough of it, or you're just using too much of it. So I'll show you techniques in the next vlog on how to get movable hair, the products that help your hair to move, because it shouldn't be weighed down and oily. I use no oil in my hair at all, but as you can see, it still has a little shine to it, and it's just all about what you put in your hair and what you put inside your body. It really is, and I'm here to educate you, and feel free to educate me. And just, if you have any questions, just put anything on my blog, any questions you might have, and I'll find the answer to it, trust me, because I want to know as much as you want to know. So anyway, just follow me on my blog, and it should be about a year. All right, thanks, bye.